Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over macro security in Microsoft Excel.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if you've ever tried to open a file that has a .xlsm extension on the end of it, like this file right here, when you open that for the first time, you may see the security warning up here that says macros have been disabled. So if you know where this workbook came from, or you created it yourself, you can hit enable content. And from now on, the macros on this workbook will be enabled. So the next time I open this file, I will not get that same message again. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. Another option I have for enabling macros would be to go to File and go down here to Info. And then I can see that I have a security warning, and under the Enable Content, I can enable the content in this document, making this a trusted document. So if I select that, the same yellow bar goes away. Now, if you would like to not have to go through this process every time you get a macro workbook, let's say you're making a lot of macro workbooks or you're getting a lot of macro workbooks from other people that you trust, then another option you have is to go to File, go down here to Options, go to Trust Center, and go to the Trust Center settings. And you can go up here to Trusted Locations, and you can create a location where Excel will stop asking you whether or not you want to enable macros, and it will just enable them by default. So if you put that location in here, in that folder, you will not get that prompt. So you can just do that by hitting Add New Location, and you can browse for a path, and you can choose one of your folders that you would like to make a trusted location, and then hit OK. And then you can also decide whether or not you want the subfolders in that folder to also be trusted. And if you do, you can check this box and say OK. And now that location will appear as one of your trusted locations. And to remove that location, you simply click here and hit Remove. And notice down here, you can also allow trusted locations on my network, even though this is not recommended. If you have certain network folders that you do trust, you can check that as well. Or you can just quickly click Disable All Trusted Locations. So hopefully that helps you get started with enabling macros in Microsoft Excel. We go into this a little bit more out on our blog, and I'm going to include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions, and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.